You see this here? That's oval honey.
Oh, wow. And you could eat that like right now?
Yep.
That is awesome.
Try some. 100 years ago, apparently, in the one-room schoolhouses in Pennsylvania, every curriculum had a required section on honeybees. Because every home had a colony, it was the kids that looked after them. Then, of course, we moved to the cities, we left the bees behind. We didn't realize that their main business is pollination. We like the honey, but the value of pollination is significantly more important.
Everybody see the queen?
I'm gonna put a little red dot on her back, because red is the color for 2018. It strikes me how fearful young people have become of the natural world. They're very calm, very gentle, wonderful little insects. Have a remarkable intelligence. When she lays an egg, she has a choice as to whether to fertilize it or not. She can add sperm to the egg or not. If she does, it becomes a female bee, a worker. If she doesn't, it becomes a male or a drone. The drones who come from an unfertile egg are themselves fertile. The workers who come from a fertilized egg are infertile. She doesn't rule the hive, the workers rule. She's just a superb egg layer. She lays about 1,500 eggs a day. If the young people can come back and start to appreciate the natural world, I think that's the greatest gift of all.
We're naming her Walter. We're naming the queen Walter after my uncle Walter, who was an entomologist.